Oh, don't push me into the damn ring of death. Feather. Is that a spell item? No. Bird can change directions also, huh? Right here near the scattered prison bone. I can't get through like that. Oh, that room looks mildly unpleasant. It takes all sorts to make a garden. Legend has that this white bird was created by God before humans and Goliaths were born. All primeval creatures seem to possess their own special talents. The white bird knows what I'm going to tell them before I speak. That's amazing. Strangely though, the white bird is always talking me out of going up. The top of Albedo Tower only leads to the Sky Palace where the animal Goliath is at, right? Why was he saying something like that? A couple of mana potions. Wait. Bird meat. Meaty birdis. Okay. There's just so much in this damn place. Like I have so much money to spend now. So much this first. So I have no idea where we're at. Feels like a boss room though. Thank you. 5. Talent Essence 2. Electric Boogaloo. I better be getting the ground smash ability here. Dead. Oh, that was a little rough. That was a little rough indeed. I don't even know if this is where it wants me to go next. Actually, I know it's not because this isn't the Misty Waters. But this is where we're at. Just enhance the skill. Fair call. Down forward attack. Step forward and release a wide slash blade. Meanwhile, add instant effect to other blade skills. Okay, this is pretty cool. Alright, a pretty neat combo weapon. This actually has some pretty high damage potential now. Damn it! I do not like that. Like that. I don't like trying to use that. So I won't, I guess. It's got longer poking reach. Yeah, no, it's all right with that skill. The katana's pretty okay. Like, it's not going to be winning any awards from me, but... I don't hate it now. I hit up to try and maybe I don't like the katana. Maybe I do in fact hate it. Cause I tried to do that. Which is not a bad attack. Every time. Oh my god. That was just completely wrong with how I was playing. Okay. Time to calm down. Calm down. Like, fun is fun, but... Like, fun is fun, but now I'm done. Fun is fun, but now I'm done. That actually kills him very quickly. Although it's really easy to kill the birds with the katana, so I don't know, man. I don't know. Oh my goodness. I wish I could just slide off the platform. Not a bad way to handle it either. Got him? Got him. Gowdy. Whip is actually not the way to go for me. Not for that section. I think the katana is the way to go for here. But not the way I was using it before. No, I'm going back to the jumping cross. Okay. Yeah, no, that is actually super high DPS. I'm okay with that. I don't know. I can't just stand there because then I get... That section is a lot of rough. Like, I am definitely not supposed to be here right now. For sure. But if I play a little smarter, then yeah, fine. You damn bird. Yeah, against bigger enemies, that's pretty effective. Okay. money. Oh, I super launched up from there. The laser does so much damage! Alright. Alright, I have to just rush through that area. Alright, I am playing really bad now. Might be because of my lack of sleep. Might be because of my lack of patience. Probably because of my lack of patience. Is certainly coming into play there. Because of the tornado that hit me, wasn't it? That, oh, that.